Good evening and live again, as always, on Tuesday evening on Facebook. And this is also the recording for the Rapallo show for next Saturday. So welcome again. And today I got a new topic because of my sound problems from last week.
Very old soul, he said on a day over the sea to sky. Ma was a stern, rum on the port, here come the starboard moon. Glory of you, glowed in his soul. Where is that glory now? Sing me a song of a land that is gone, sacred and left behind. Mary, your soul, he sailed on a day over the sea to sky.
And let me tell you something about the video you just saw. It was recorded with a very magical and special camera. It is called a 360 degrees camera. It's an Instra 360. So this video camera was used for almost all the videos in the Dominican Republic. The only downside of this little 360 degrees camera is that the sound is very bad. The video you just saw was a mix from the original sound, some extra sound effects, and the original recording from our song, Skyboat Song, from a new album. Now let's talk about sound. Because what I've seen on YouTube, on Facebook and everywhere, that in my opinion, in a video, sounds even more important than video. When you get a poor video broadcast, but you get good sound, it's like a radio. You can always listen to the radio, and with poor video, you still get the story. But when you got bad sound with good video and somebody's tried to tell something, you click away. There's been some tests on YouTube where they tried two videos, one with good sound and bad video, one with
bad video, good sound, bad sound, bad video.
Because next time I'm recording with this camera and somebody is singing and playing the bagpipes and we are all having fun and making music and everything, I also want to record a sound for you, because we are not only making videos, we are also musicians and singing and playing instrument. So for me, it's very important to get an easy way and a very good way to record sound in a pretty good and direct way. This video I was playing in the beginning is also available for all our patrons on patreon.com. I will put a link in the description. You can have a sound download, or you can have a video and a video download, depending on what tier patron you are, what you want to see and what you like from us. So I got a microphone here, I got a microphone there, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like 8 microphones. I'm going to synchronize with a clap. I will switch between all the microphones in a very nice studio where the sound is almost perfect. No noise, no echoes, no sounds bouncing off the walls. But this is going to change, because I'm going to do a sound check with... When you want a big vacuum cleaner, you want to use it for everything, for water and dust and sand and whatever you find on your way being a man in a big house like I am. You need a vacuum cleaner like this. I will put it on right now, like this. And then I will talk, and you probably won't hear me right now, but I put it on the other side of the room, so it has a background noise. And then we can check all the microphones to listen if you can still hear me. So let's pretend we are right now on a terrace in the sun. This is the sun right here, nice and bright. And the vacuum cleaner sound right now you're hearing on the back is not a vacuum cleaner, but it's a terrace with people talking and cars going by and a lot of background noise. So I wonder what you can hear right now when I use a microphone like this, because this is the microphone you are hearing right now on the live stream. Then, of course, for the recording, I always wear a little lapel microphone to get the sound as close as possible. It's this one. Another clap to synchronize it all. This thing I'm saying right now will be said 11 times. I turn off the vacuum cleaner because it's too loud. I just very quickly want to thank our biggest sponsors on Patreon for $20. I will say a name: Aukje, Bjorn, Erna, Henning, Lorna, Michael, Nina, Penny and Simone. Let's talk about David, because David is a real party crasher. I'm not sure if you saw his Christmas special live stream where he went with his bagpipe through the streets and he was ringing on doors and playing for total strangers. It can even be worse. We were in Hamelen and David decided to play the bagpipes because we saw the bride just stepping out of a car on her way to a wedding. So David is not only the Pied Piper who attracts rats or children, but also brides-to-be.